I'm starting a new YouTube channel, and I hope whoever is watching likes it a lot and subscribes. Today for my first video, I'm going to be talking to myself, and I'm going to be showing you inside my cheer bag. So I am a cheerleader currently. And I'm really liking the cheerleader because I'm really peppy, I would say. And so being a cheerleader really brings that out for me. So I'm gonna show you what's in the cheer bag. So let's go. Well, I guess the outside of the cheer bag is just maroon because our school colors are maroon, gold, and white. And it has a little Trojan right there, as you can see. It has a little Trojan. So, yeah, we're the Trojans. On the outside, I have all my bows. So I'm just gonna take this off, and I'll show you all my bows. So for all my bows, I have this one, which is the one I usually wear, and it says my name, and then it's just gold and black. This one is black and white chevron. This one is navy blue. This one is polka dots with gray and teal. This one is yellow and white and maroon. And this one is white, maroon, and gold. So those are all of my bows. So in this first pocket right here, I have my cheer shoes. That's it. They're just ordinary white cheer shoes. So that's what I have in this one. So yeah. In this pocket right here, I have a bunch of makeup stuff and stuff like that. So I have hairspray. No cheerleader, so I really need it. I just have this ordinary stuff. Running out, I don't know if you can see that or hear that, but it's there's nothing there. Then I have perfume. And if you don't have those little scented sneaker balls, perfume works really well. I have a hairbrush, a mini hairbrush. I have a chapstick. I have just a bunch of chapsticks and lip glosses and just a bunch of makeup stuff in here. And then I have a piece of gum. I don't know what that is doing there. And yeah, that's it. And my cheer bag. Oh yeah, I also have deodorant. That's not in there right now. And there's some bobby pins in there too. Okay. So that is the pocket. So then in my front pocket, the pocket with the Trojan head, I have money. More money. And I have my little stash of gum. So that's what I have in this pocket of my cheer bag. Okay, so for my main pocket of my cheer bag is where I put all my clothes and stuff for different people. So I have my uniform. So this is my undershirt turtleneck thing. Forget what it's called. I have my briefs, which are just my undershorts. I have my cheer skirt, and then I have my top. The rest of it is random stuff. So I have, oh yeah, and I also have white socks in here. I have my pink shorts for practice. I have these patterned shorts for practice. I have these pants. I have, and this tank top. And this headband. And that's it for in my cheer bag. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you at my next video. If you liked this video, please subscribe and leave me a comment saying if you're, just leave me a comment basically. Say if you're a cheerleader, or if you, tell me if you're a cheerleader, or, if maybe you do some kind of sport, what's in your bag, or just leave me a comment saying what I should do in my next video. So thanks for watching, and again, please subscribe. Thanks!